Fort Meade hosted an Audie Murphy Club induction ceremony November 14th for 8 noncommissioned officers representing the Military District of Washington who demonstrated outstanding leadership and performance. The keynote speaker at the ceremony was Command Sergeant Major Edwin Rodriguez, the CSM for the Office of Security Cooperation, Iraq.
But this day is about the inductees to the Sergeant Audie Murphy Club. These great soldiers have accomplished one of the most difficult steps in their Army career, selection to be inducted to the Audie Murphy Club. After the nomination process, several boards, long hours of studying and sacrificing valuable family time, you made it. Congratulations. Sergeant Howard, Sergeant Montgomery, Sergeant Batista, Sergeant Johnson, Sergeant Lampert, Sergeant Orsley. Congratulations to you and your family for your accomplishment and your sacrifice. Please give them a warm welcome. To be an Audie Murphy member, you must demonstrate commitment, confidence, and character. These traits represent professionalism, and without a doubt, these great members have done all of it.
Two NCOs represented Fort Meade. One of them is Staff Sergeant Chris Montgomery, assigned to the Asymmetric Warfare Group.
I think it's a huge accomplishment in a career, and now I think it's time to give back to the community, and this is a way of doing it.
Besides hard work, Sergeant First Class Montgomery attributes his success to his family.
Yes, it was a family event. They supported me the whole time, helping me study, helping me prepare. Hopefully it'll help me give back to the community in ways that I might not have gotten a chance to, and hopefully move me through the enlisted ranks as well and give me a chance to mentor other soldiers into doing this.
From the Asymmetric Warfare Group Public Affairs Office, I'm Lieutenant Colonel Sinise Lambaka.